Good evening. I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky. And Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram is live on the scene tonight. Sheldon, how this all happened?
Well, this happened inside of a science lab, and that science lab is not far from this location. If we walk back through these doors right here, you see the number 2 over the main door. Well, just look up above number 2 and you see the railing. Well, you look to the left as the railing runs out, and that's where the science lab is located, and that's where the mercury spill occurred. These are the 12 students waiting to go through the decontamination process. The science lab accident forced the evacuation of a combined 1,900 students at Chartiers Valley High School and Middle School.
We had a student who accidentally broke a thermometer in a science lab. When the thermometer broke, the students were immediately evacuated.
Authorities say the mercury in the thermometer was an extremely small amount, but Principal Terry Flynn could still detect a faint odor and ordered the evacuation of the 2 schools, fearing the odor could seep into the ventilation system. Hazmat crews say it did not. Meanwhile, they used an ammonia-based solution to wash the soles of the 12 students, just in case they walked through the mercury while leaving the classroom.
Have any of the students reported any kind of reaction to this exposure?
No. When the high school principal went up to the area, she detected a slight odor. So we thought maybe something got in the ventilation system. So we shut down the ventilation system and got the students out of the building immediately.
Now, a concert this evening for the orchestra inside the high school and for the middle school is canceled for this evening. However, school will open as scheduled tomorrow morning. Reporting live from Bridgeville, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.